Today, I am a woman.
Yes, Mrs. Adams. I brought the marijuana into the house. And I'm taking it with me when I go.
I decided I was definitely 34 going on 35, but in a city like New York with its pace and its pressures, sometimes it's important to have a 13-year-old moment, to remember a simpler time when the best thing in life was just hanging out, listening to records, and having fun with your friends in your very own apartment.